Here's some good news. Neighbors rescued a dog from a fire in Virginia Beach today. The kitchen of this condo on Castilian Drive, it's right near town center, it caught fire around 3:30. No one was home at the time. Firefighters resuscitated the dog, who is expected to be okay.